I just went back into my body. I didn't want to do that yet. Cargo lost? What cargo did I have? Didn't have any cargo worthwhile. I had my weapons, but that's about it. Alright, let's try this again. But it's not that far. Not that far, so maybe we could go there, swim there, maybe? I don't know. So we're gonna do this again. Okay, so there's my body. Don't need to worry about that right now. I think that these are other players. Yep. Dynamic Japan. Oh, for fuck's sake, I don't... I gotta go in there again. We're not gonna make any mistakes this time. We're not gonna go back into our body. We're just gonna test the theory out. We're gonna see if we can go to the other side. Go right across. Just gotta touch them to get connected. That's cool. Touch. Alright, so as far as I know. Really? Okay, well, that's not an option. That sucks. Oh, there's still people I haven't. There I am. Oh, I can't connect to myself. Fuck, okay, well, that's kind of pointless. Whose cargo is that? Oh. Huh. Okay. Alright, oh shit. That bike's almost fucked. Okay,
keep on keeping on.
All right, I don't know what to do. That over there? Is that a truck?
Yeah.
Looks like a truck. Okay, what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna see what this is, and then I'm going to look on the Googles or the YouTubes and see what I, and find out what I'm missing, because I'm at a loss, and I really don't want to, like, you know, waste too much time trying to just sit here and figure out, it is a truck, awesome, sit here and try to figure out what I'm going to do. Fucking A. Yeah, I just want to get this shit on the road, on the roll. I'm gonna get this shit underway. I don't wanna waste too much time. I wanna get it. Whoops. Oh well. I'm not using it. Let's go into the private room.
Your work is great.
I've been thinking, Sam. While it's impossible to walk directly on top of the tar, if you could raise some sort of platform, it'd be a different story. Say, that sounds familiar. You remember doing something like that before? I could swear you did.
Well, your memory is as good as my route access. Better than mine, so I don't fucking know, did I? Try and cause a route access, or access. Try and cause a route across the tower to appear. Well, I don't know how to do that. How did I do that? That's why I'm gonna look on the YouTubes. Hold on, ladies and gentlemen. This shouldn't take but a moment. Hopefully. Okay, well, it's just that simple. Okay. So I have to go travel the beach until I find some BTs. Then I gotta let them drag me under. I can't fight them. Can't try to shake them off. I actually have to let them take me under. They're gonna drag me into the lake, or the tar. And then, the first encounter with the whales are gonna come out, and we're gonna have to traverse the tar by hopping onto buildings. Which is, with that being said, I do remember doing that. Alright, come on. Take me. Take me now! There. Oh my god! What the fuck? There. Alright. So obviously that was supposed to happen.
Scare the poor girl away, do you? She's in there. I can smell her. Of course, I wouldn't know for sure if it wasn't for you and your wonderful network. Bless your heart. And thank you kindly.
Careful.
Contents are fragile. Like the world and everything in it. Me, I'm no exception. I'm not the only one wearing masks either. There's your boss man. And that woman. And, oh, let's not forget little you.
Okay, it's okay.
I know it ain't easy wearing a mask all the time.
Now the mask can come off, right?
Hey, hey, hey. You remember this?
Nope, nope, nope. Poor, sweet Amelie. She's holed up in the beach nearby. Tell you what say we make it a race? Whoever wins gets to usher in the end of days. Nothing like the eve of extinction bring focus to the mind. Makes folks honest. There'll be no need for masks soon.
I mean, he teleports, so it's not gonna be a fair race.
When you look death in her eye, will you blink?
There we go, episode 9, Higgs. Finally, the start of episode 9.
me, Sam? Even now, our way forward, our way to save Emily, is the same as always. Your first priority is to get the local distro center on the network. Until it's complete and everybody's connected, Higgs won't find it easy to get to Emily. She should be safe. So take your time and do it right.
Okay. Sounds terrific. That look like? Oh, this is a really small area, or is it really though? I don't know. I wonder if this is the whole map here. I don't know. I guess we're gonna find out. It looks like something over there. Hold on. Oh, sandalweed. Or yeah, whatever it's called. Oh, that could be useful. Let's pick it up.
There we go.
Sam, connect your Cupid to the terminal and bring the site online.